We're going to demonstrate prone bank robbers on a stability ball. So this gets your posture, the whole posture of your chain engaged while working on reaching those arms up overhead into what would be a fully scapching position. Imagine, it helps if you anchor your feet. I'm going to anchor them on the bench here. Put the ball really on your lower abdomen, even on your pelvic bone is better. If you get on your stomach, it might be a little uncomfortable. So if you create that pivot point on the pelvic bone, it gives you a little more stability. Grab the dowel rod. We're going about, when you're at 90 degrees in the elbow, we want 90 degrees in the shoulder. So we're gonna grab it. We don't want them in tight like this. We don't want them too wide. Sort of in that 90-90 position. We're gonna have really active in the lower legs, stabilizing here, get some extension in the low back and in the thoracic spine. We're gonna chin tuck. First thing we're gonna do is come up into a 90-90 position with the elbows and then press overhead while keeping those arms back as much as you can. Nice engagement all the way down the back here. We want that chin tucked well. You see the difference in that chin tuck, how much thoracic extension we had here. When his magic's head was forward, we started rounding in the upper back and that, you know, kyphotic curve. We want to work on that extension, get a lot of those shoulder blades to slide down the back, and then we're gonna come back in and then drop it down to the chest, disengage. So we're gonna come in, horizontal external rotation with an overhead press. Keep that chin tuck. This will teach you when you do an overhead press to get that extension in the thoracic spine as you drive overhead. One more time, Andrew. Horizontal external rotation, pressing with the chin tuck.